I'm not good at Tinder. I'm so bad at it, I don't even have to be on it. I was at a bar one time, and a girl came up to me. She was like, hey, I think I saw you on Tinder. It's like, cool, I guess rejected me in private. Wasn't good enough, right? You had to come up to my face and do it, holy shit. I thought that was the whole point of this app, was to avoid this conversation, right? Like, she was swiping through at home and got through me and was like, nah, he needs to know, right?